And welcome to Winslow Academy. So in this video, we're going to look at how you can build your own Python cybersecurity tools in just 10 minutes. So we'll look at different tools where on the channel, we have videos of you how to build them. So the tools that we are going to look into is first PortScanner, then Visual Network Tracker, and then Anonymous FTP Scanner. So each of these tools, there is a separate video on the channel that you can go visit. There will be a link in the top right corner. But the first one that we're going to look into is this PortScanner. So the PortScanner is a simple script that you can make where you can basically use the Python programming language to probe a given server for which ports are open. So if you, for example, want to investigate your own server, if you run either a web application, you run a game server or something, and you want to ensure that only the necessary ports are open on that server, you can use this little script to scan and probe your server to see which ports are actually open, because then you can close all the ports that you don't use for the purpose of the application running on that server. So that is a very useful tool. The next one is the Visual Network Tracker. In this video, we are going to combine several different tools and build a script based on the input from those that we can then use on Google Map. So in the Visual Network Tracker, we are using Wireshark, where we will scan all the network traffic going in and out from our device. And then based on that, we will take the IP addresses and attach them to a geolocation using a library called GeolightCity, where you can take an IP and transform it into a physical location in the world. And then based on that output, we can make a script that will just render all this data and then transform it into a format that we can then put into Google Maps. And when we put it into Google Maps using the script, we'll get something like you see here on the picture. So we will get these red lines from which country we are located in, and then all the traffic going in and out from our device, such that you can see if some traffic or a huge amount of traffic is coming from a suspicious location around the world. You can also just use it to see which countries your computer is connecting to when just doing your daily work or daily gaming or whatever you do on the device. So it's a really funny script to use, or to create and use, just to see where are you actually connecting to. And of course, this can be used to track malicious activity as well. If you have a network log from, for example, a server where there has been some suspicious activity, you can easily use it to see if all the traffic is coming from one place or people are using a VPN or connecting from several places. The last tool that we're going to look at is the Anonymous FTP Scanner. So here we'll make a script that will try to log into an FTP server using the Anonymous login. An anonymous login to FTP is basically where you can access this without having a predetermined user and a password to that. So if you have a FTP server running on your website or on your server in general, and you don't disable this, you will actually provide people with access to connecting without them having any real credentials. So it's also a useful tool to use if you run a server yourself, a FTP server, to ensure that this is disabled, or if it is enabled, then you are aware of what content you give the users access to, because this can be used in malicious ways. So this was three tools here on the channel that you can build for yourself within Python cybersecurity in under 10 minutes. I hope you liked the video, and then I'll see you next time on Winslow Academy.